Welcome to Top 10 Archive. With technology advancing faster than we can keep up, it's fascinating to think of what might be lurking slightly beyond our grasp. Thanks to our advancements in astronomy, we're able to capture images throughout space that would have otherwise gone unseen. Join us as we count down our picks of the 10 most mysterious photos taken from space. Number 10, Saturn's Vortex. What appears to be a strange hexagonal pattern is actually a swirling jet stream that's existed along the planet's north pole for over 30 years. The amazing and mysterious pattern was first noticed by NASA's Voyager mission in the early 1980s. However, it wasn't until late 2009 that we obtained clearer shots of the vortex and its racing winds. Number 9, Cere's Pyramid. First spotted by NASA's Dawn spacecraft, the large pyramid-like formation is known as Cere's Pyramid. The mountain stands 4 miles or 6 kilometers high and is said to be relatively defined in shape, with little to no debris accumulation at the base. That's what makes this such a weird image, as natural occurring erosion would leave debris at the bottom, and as such, many have speculated extraterrestrial involvement. Number 8, Black Knight Satellite. A mysterious object known as the Black Knight Satellite was captured by NASA in 1998. Alien conspiracy theorists believe it to be an extraterrestrial vessel that has been in orbit around the Earth. Inventor Nikola Tesla first discovered the object in 1899, saying he heard strange sounds from his receiver. He was so awestruck by the situation that he wrote an article titled "Talking with Planets." Number 7, S.P.O. Sphere. When this image was first released, it led a lot of people to think they'd seen Nibiru, or Planet X. If you look at the telescope images from one of NASA's orbiting telescopes, it does sort of look like a small planet that's trying to leech something from the Sun. Scientists would offer up a different and much more logical explanation, though, that it's just a solar filament. I think we know the truth, though. Number 6, X-shaped comet. Alright, we've seen enough science fiction movies to know that this is obviously a ship using its warp drive. In all seriousness, though, this is what you get when two asteroids collide together. Using the Hubble Space Telescope, astronomers have studied the aftermath of said instance and have given us this incredible image. Number 5, Engraved Hourglass Nebula. A relatively young planetary nebula known as the Hourglass Nebula lies 8,000 light-years away from the Earth. Oddly designed in comparison to other nebulae, consisting of two outer rings set outside a smaller central ring, it's due to this formation that some call it the Eye of God. The eye in the middle is actually a white dwarf, and as all white dwarfs do, will eventually disperse into the cosmos throughout the next few thousand years. Number 4, Pluto's Puzzling Spots. NASA's New Horizons spacecraft captured what can only be described as dark spots on the planet's surface. What makes these spots so odd is the fact that they always face Charon, Pluto's largest moon. Another interest-raising concept is that each spot seems to be evenly spaced. Jeff Moore from the Ames Research Center goes on to say, "We can't tell whether they're plateaus or the plains, or whether they're brightness variations on a completely smooth surface." Number 3, Rosetta Comet Mystery Object. Photographed by the spacecraft Rosetta, this mysterious object is still yet unexplained. This object is found sitting atop the surface of Comet 67P, or Churyumov-Gerasimenko. This object is considered peculiar because, when compared to the rocks and the rest of its surroundings, it bears no similarity, even when cast in the same light and shadow. Furthermore, there are signs that the object could be metallic, as it reflects the Sun's light back into the Rosetta's lens. Number 2, Organic UFO. An organic UFO, or possibly a strange alien species that can transgress through the darkness of space itself? Well, a NASA satellite image of deep space shows this massive shape that scientists have ruled out as an explosion. Obviously, speculation has risen to claim it to be some sort of spacecraft, with other theories claiming it to be some sort of biological life form capable of withstanding the vacuum of space. Number 1, SOHO Mothership Craft. A recent image taken by NASA's Solar and Heliospheric Observatory in mid-2015 shows what could potentially be some sort of mothership. With the world's obsession with finding extraterrestrial life, the internet was buzzing, some people claiming it to be a ship the size of Idaho. So far, the object is unidentified. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to visit and sign up with our friends at Geek Fuel by using our affiliate link found in the description section. For just $20 a month, you'll receive at least $50 worth of geeky stuff that you'll actually use. Each box comes with a t-shirt you'll actually want to wear and a free Steam game download, usually valued at $10 or more. Don't miss out on this monthly box that Stan Lee himself endorses. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to keep updated on more lists like these, box openings, and giveaways. You know, with a mothership the size of Idaho, you know what Idaho is famous for? I think we ought to call it Sputnik. All right, I'm going to my room.